The European Honey Breakfast was organized in Hungary again. More than 86,000 children received bread with Hungarian honey for breakfast on Friday in schools and kindergartens. The sweet breakfast was provided by Hungarian beekeepers for the children. The campaign aims to popularize Hungarian honey. The European Honey Breakfast campaign started 8 years ago in Slovenia. In Hungary, it was organized for the first time last year.